Arsene didn't go for you. Why do you think that was?
Well, I felt we played a great game tonight, and we gave absolutely everything, and we had a few chances to score the second goal. As long as you don't score the second one, of course, the last 20 will be difficult. And I believe that the referee made as well a big mistake at a crucial moment in the game, because it was 15 minutes to go. I felt that the first goal was offside from Barcelona.
How much do you think the referee influenced the outcome of the game?
A lot, but you know what, in the final people keep only the one who has won the final, and we have lost it tonight. It's very difficult to take, because this team has been absolutely fantastic today, and like the whole European season. And it's the only game we lost in the whole European season, and you think it's very difficult to take the way we lost.
When you took the lead, how convinced were you that you could hang on against a team like Barcelona with only 10?
Well, I know that we can do that, and I knew that the time going on, the nerves will play a part in their game, and they don't look especially dangerous, you know. And I was a little bit confident, because I know we can defend well against that kind of passing. They just try to get you to the fatigue factor, but they'd never force you really with a creative play into a position where you cannot defend. So we were quite comfortable. It was more a question of concentration.
Do you think that the chances Thierry Henry didn't take cost you more than the sending off?
That's very difficult to take. I feel would you have played 11 against 11 would have created more chances.
How proud are you of your team tonight? And also, how much does this give you the determination to come back and do it again, having got here for the first time?
Well, we will do it again, of course. And I believe that the team has grown a lot this season. We have plenty of good young players behind the team, and they have contributed a lot. And I would like to thank them all, because they have all been fantastic. And this team is strong. And sometimes when you can transform the frustration of a defeat in such a game, you can come back even stronger. And we will do that.
How difficult is it for you after a defeat like this to now immediately try and face the prospect of sitting down with Thierry Henry and persuading him to stay off the back of a defeat?
Well, defeat, I don't know how difficult it will be. We just will try to do it.
Are you convinced that you can?
I'm convinced, yes, but it's not in my hands, you know, it's in Thierry Henry's hands, and I hope, of course, I feel it's very important for this team, for the club, that he stays.
Thanks for talking to us, Arsene.